High Commissioner Sir Donald McGilvray and Sir Abdul Rahman, future head of state, attend the ceremony in King's House, where the independence agreement is signed. The rulers of all the federated states are here too. Old ties are being broken, Sir Donald declares, but new ties of affect and mutual trust are already there to take their place.
Satu menit tengah malam 31 Ogos 1957. Padang Klub Selangor berhadapan bangunan Sultan Abdul Samad, bendera Union Jack diturunkan dan bendera Persekutuan Tanah Melayu dikibarkan.